here today. Bree and I are attempting to get Stitch out of his enclosure and into a kennel to go see the vet.
All right, so we are suited and booted. Girl. Oh, hey, Daddy.
Ready to go. We gotta stay protected here. We've got gloves in the back.
Super protected, and we got treats.
But he might not go in it right away. But if we feed the other animals, if we see him get comfortable in there, that's when we can probably sneak up on him
and close the door with the string.
Alright, go. So now we've got Stitch here by the tail. And Kinkajous have a prehensile tail, so this is not hurting him at all. I know, we're almost done. All right. Great.
Oh. We've got food in there. We've got our pull string. And then once he gets in there, we're just gonna close this door and we're gonna get him in. You gotta get, you got the glove on? Okay.
For the hand I'm gonna be using.
Okay. Whoa, bad girl. All right. Okay.
I got it. He's gone.
Wow! Yeah! Oh, pump it, good.